Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 8, Exercise 8.1, first question. Find the ratio of the following questions. Part A, rupees 5 to 50 paise. Part B, 15 kilogram to 210 gram. Part C, 9 meter to 27 centimeter. And Part D, 30 days to 36 hours. And in the beginning, in the introduction video itself, we saw that when we are comparing two quantities, that should be in same units. Here, first quantity in rupee, second quantity in paise. So, now we are going to convert into same unit. Here, 1 rupee is equal to, we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, now we are going to use this 5 to 50. 5 is to 50 paise. 5 rupee to 50 paise. We can write it 5. Rupees 5 into 100 is equal to 500 divided by 50 paise. Now we are going to simplify. If we have zeros in the ones place, we can cancel it. 0, 0 gets cancelled. And here 1, 5 is 5, 10 5s are 50. So now we have 10 divided by 1 and required ratio is equal to 10 is to 1. Therefore, required ratio is 10 is to 1. And next question, part B, 15 kilogram to 210 gram. And here also one unit in quantity in kilogram and another one in gram. We are going to convert. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Now we are going to convert 15 kilogram 210. So 15 into 10, 15 kilogram is to 210 gram is equal to, 15 into 10 is equal to 15,000 is to 210 is equal to, now we are going to divide it, 15,000 divided by 210. 0, 0 gets cancelled and we can divide it by common divisor. We can divide it by 3. 7 3s are 21. 5 3s are 15 and here we have 2 zeros. So 500 divided by 7. If it is possible, we can simplify, but here we cannot simplify hereafter. 500 divided by 7 is equal to 500 is to 7. Therefore, required ratio is 500 is to 7. And next sum, part C, 9 meter to 27 centimeter. Here one is in meter, another one centimeter. So we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. We are going to substitute 9 meter to 27 centimeter is equal to 9 into 100. 900 is to 27 is equal to 900 divided by 27. We can simplify by using 9. 3 9s are 27. 100 9s are 900. So now we have 100 divided by 3 and we can write it as 100 is to 3. Therefore, required ratio is 100:3. Next question, part D. 30 days to 36 hours. 1 day is equal to 24 hours. Now we are going to convert into same units. Here we have 30 days. So 30 days to 36 hours equal to 30 into 24. We have to multiply. 3 fours are 12. Remaining 1, 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. And here 1 0 is there. So 720 hours is to 36 hours. 720 is to 36. Now we are going to divide it. 720 divided by 36. We can simplify by 6, or we can simplify by 36 itself. 136 is 36, 236 are 72, and here we have 0, so 20. 20, 36 are 720. 20 divided by 1, and this can be written as 20 is to 1. Therefore, required ratio is 20 is to 1. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.